Boom, and we're back to it. We're back in it. We're back to get it. We're back to get it. I'm back to finish. Make me some mac and cheese today. What you got up in your pocket, cuz? See, I don't figure out everything, bro. Cause everybody's saying here like water. Anything else up in here? Boom. Got a whole bunch of stuff. What's with all these blast caps? Like, is that the only thing that these people have? Oh yeah, we also got a shotgun. So when we see what's his name, it's over. Like that.
Oh,
them dead. Why aren't you? Don't attack allies or civilians. I didn't know what he was doing. I saw him run back and I hit the living dog shit out of him. Like that nigga was gonna fucking give me a chance, bitch. I smacked the living dog shit out of him. I'm good. How you doing, man? Right, but the collapse of a dream, a future gone sour. To me, the people here were a little more than footnotes to my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearance started, oh, I was thrilled. I'm just getting smacked in the back of the head by this stupid game. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim. Let's get it moving.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
How about the changing alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact
Samuels. Oh, that's good, bro.
Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
No shit. Just do what you gotta do, man. Just do what you gotta do. I just see this game in my library, and it's just like, it's been taunting me that I just haven't beaten it yet. Boom. Alright, let's get this smoke bomb active. How that? Can he see me? He can see me. Oh, wow. What the? You wish, nigga. Okay. EMP, EMP. Boom. Nice try. Well, get y'all out in your pockets. Run in your pockets, bro. I need that revolver ammo. Need all of that you got. Oh, fuck. Is he dead? Did he run off? It's definitely not no Death 60. Y'all better stop trying my gangster. It's definitely not no Death 60. Oh, you're a civilian.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
The hell you mean stand by, bro? Shit's about to get real. And by real, I mean I'm about to start letting loose. These boots are gonna start flying pretty soon. And I just screwed myself. Oh, never mind. Oh, what's up? You gonna open? Bonding, that's cool. Alright, time to figure out where I gotta go next. Alright, I need to get to the Bunker House Hotel. It's about to start getting real. I can feel it. I can feel it. There we go. Now that I updated. the hell? I'm about whatever action you about. Yeah, that's the best answer, bro. You know what they say, you best be about that action. Now, what are you, good friend?
Help, help.
Ah, fudgeables, I didn't mean to do that.
Nix, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you better stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know when we're connected tomorrow in the Isidora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
How did I get in here? Yep. So apparently somebody got too drunk and started spilling the beans. See, that's why you can't trust everybody with all the information, bro. Because they're bound to start spilling. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Yeah, I just went that way. Are you gonna open up? Nope. Sometimes the best thing to respond with is silence, man. The question is, did I come from... Yeah, I came from this way. Doors locked. So I'm guessing this is where everybody used to sleep at. Well, all the items are maxed, but... Open the goddamn door. You wanna open up? Nope. What about you? Alright, so there's either something I'm missing or something I never got. Alright. Have I been here before? I haven't. Haha. I went and did something I wasn't supposed to do, and now. See, bruh, you gotta go against the man's word. Oh, that's all. That's the lesson of the day, bruh. Go against what people keep telling you, because if you go against what they're telling you, it may just lead you in the right direction.
Some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards, leave them alone! Stand down! You bastards!
God dang it! I needed to shoot him.
Wait!
Alright, find an alternate route. God damn you. Okay. Since I'm finding an alternate route, that door was closed, so let's try this door. And that son of a bitch is locked. What about this one? Yep, this one's closed. I have to restore power. Huh. So apparently, I was at the door that I was supposed to be at. I just don't know how I got there. No. I just gotta try all these doors. I'm guessing the ones with graffiti are the ones that don't open. Is there one of those robot looking bastards up in here? Don't do it to yourself. Just get the fuck hands off me. Stay your ass down. Give me your shit. Oh, you're talking about strange? Come with me. Hell no. What I had to do to get away from y'all niggas? I know, right? Sometimes you just have to put the ham on them. Haha, no robo.
Thank you.
Let me give you that doo doo. Let me give you that beep beep. Bro. Leave me alone. Sometimes you just have to. Yeah, I can't get in there. Sometimes you just have to fight for your rights, bro. Okay, so now this door is open. That's such a dick move. If I already found the freaking alternate way, I think it should already be open. Hopping fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling, that body got every man in his vision. I'm like, so what? I'm drunk. Really, bruh? Come on, what? Make your move. Make your fucking move. Of shit. Alright, got four more stun batons and then I'm gonna have to start fighting. Well, running for my life. Unless I can make an EMP. I can make an EMP. Doom. Got one AMP grade. That's one. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, buckle some more. I didn't. Did I come in here? Yep. Don't worry about the number, worry about the lot times I freaking lived, okay? Life is about the journey, not the journey, been kind of terrible. Life is about the destination, okay? Check him. Ooh, just like in high school. Alright, let's look at this. Good God Almighty. God damn. Good God Almighty. Yeah, I don't care. Woo! Batman. Mm-hmm. They've been giving me a lot of flamethrower fuel. I think that freaking alien is gonna be coming back soon. Hey, you decide if you ever gonna let me know. I'm sad, I know ya. I'm sad, I know ya. Alright. Did I just go in a circle? I just went in a fucking huge ass circle. What the fuck is this shit? I'm lost. Did I make a wrong turn somewhere or something, bro? Cause... Oh God, what was the freaking reason for this? Like, oh my goodness. There better be a good ass reason. Does this open? Restore power. It doesn't open, so what the fuck? Y'all just made me go in a huge circle for no damn reason? Ooh. Ah. Ooh, ooh, his leg was broken. Ooh. Stay down. Use a whole ass beat. Wow, your body looking mad cold right now. I'm not saying you didn't deserve it, but you kind of did. Oh, did they remove that dude? That's crazy. Oh, it's only you. All right. Mm-hmm. Something slow. I have a lot of things. Nothing. Okay, let's go speak to this dude, because shit seemed like it got real.
Brent.
Yeah, what's up?
Behold that.
That's good.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Why?
Wait, send him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and
Marlo? That fucking bastard tried to kill me.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered?
Man the station or a bullet go through your head.
Yeah. Sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Best not be useless, buddy. Life's too short for you to be dying. Now, where am I going? Jeez Louise, man. I'm walking everywhere today. Doesn't it just feel like that, guys? We're just, like, walking and walking and walking and walking.
Why not ask me about the basketball safety protocols?
Y'all niggas gonna get tired of fucking putting y'all hands on me. Y'all gonna get tired of putting y'all hands on me. I am a beautiful woman with an immaculate ass. You are not supposed to put your hands on me. What you got on you? Can I use it? Thank you. Can I use it? No. Cool. Make another, Hey. I'm no longer Black Pack right now. I'm Ripley. You gotta be joking. Yeah, I really shouldn't. But guess what? I'm here now, nigga. Bye. Yeah, you sitting here being in my damn way. Oh my god. That door is locked. Gosh. No. All right, which door am I going for? Cool. Did I call the right one? Yep. Oh, fire does not work. Fire does not work. Yeah, we always had a problem. You standing being alive. That nigga looks creepy as hell sitting banging on that door. Gone. I need to use that stun baton sparingly. got me out here doing space shit. I am not supposed to be doing space shit. I'm supposed to be living my best life. I'm supposed to be grieving right now. Do it look like I'm grieving, motherfucker? Alright, where am I going? Did I go to the right one?
Rick, do you hear me?
Clear.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of CT synthetics. Rick, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
You acting like he gonna do that shit. On the wrong side. Dong, 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 dong. Level where my Buddha goes. Hey, level where your Buddha goes. Not gonna give me door access, really? There you go. Yeah, shut up. Oh, I'm not even supposed to be in here. Give me a... Did it fall through the chair? I know, right? I looked at the candy bar. He said, "Fuck nah." Nah, bro. You're not getting this piece of candy. Ooh, what happened with you?
There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby.
I know some people got to go to OnlyFans, but like, dang, that's a bit too much.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
What were you doing, my good man? Alright. Don't be mad, but I went through the elevator shaft and shut down access behind me. I had Joel telling on me I had to get out of there. Ah, fudgeables. If you can find something, cut through the panel. Code is 8382. Chat, remember that. 8382. Don't worry. I'm coming back. Supplies up here. I do not give a fuck. And I do not give a fuck about all this, man. Like, come on. You already messing me up. It's 834. 8382. I'm looking at it. Yeah, it's 83. Sitting here telling me 84. It's 83882. About to type in 8482. Wow. Okay. 8382. Yes. Alright, but before all that, what's good, homie? You got something I want? What about you? Whoa, ho, this motherfucker's at ammo. Well, if it ain't the bitch you won't shut the fuck up. Was I supposed to get back in the elevator? Yeah, I think that's what I was supposed to do. No. Okay, this is real confusing, so I'm gonna explore this first. Because I don't know whether or not shit's gonna go down. Oh, so it turns out that, what's his name? The dude, the marshal? Yeah, he died by the robots. I wanted to shoot him in his dick, but I couldn't. Oh! Nice use, but, oh! We can't even go back. That sucks. Never was a cloudy day. Ow. I guess that's the only way I can go. It's been real, nigga. Yo, Magic, what's good? Yes, I would have killed the marshal. It would have been just like that song. I shot the sheriff, hey, but I did not shoot the deputy. Because the alien did that shit, you see. Nigga, you ain't gonna open the door? There we go. That's good, that's good. Hey, what you got on you, homie? Nothing? What you... Ain't falling for that dumb shit again.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Ain't got shit up on anybody, cuz. Yeah, whatever. What you got in your pockets? Die on your own time, bro. What you got in your pockets? Dang, bro. Somebody collecting these bodies. I know that wasn't like that was before, was it? I don't think that was like that before. It's not. It's still in the 40s, okay? So far, I've been breezing through this game, bruh. Talking about. I can make a Molotov. Name one nigga in a horror game that has Molotovs. That's some gangster shit. Why is my flashlight running out so fast? Yeah, I just wanted to hurry up and finish the game, you know. I didn't feel right not finishing it. We started playing it, we have to. Flare. What? Why would they make this door unlockable? Why would this door need to be unlockable? What all do you want from me? Besides copyrighted songs, what's been going on with y'all, man? I'm cool. Man.
Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunched for me. I have to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Core and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Well, you ain't getting the full report because you dead, motherfucker.
The door appears below. I can't get near it.
Aw, oh, man, that sucks, bro. You might just need, I don't know, some cucumbers. Cucumbers do real good for the body, you know? Like, they help out with hair and shit. Hey, have you ever tried cucumber water? It don't taste like shit, but you know, supposedly it's better than water. Nigga, isn't that what I just did? Nigga, didn't you die?
I don't have time for this.
Hey, bro, let's not fuck with him. That nigga got hands. Yo, he got hands, bro. Like, Nigga said, I ain't got time for this shit, and just started beating his ass. I feel bad for the robot. Again, another one of these people was doing the OnlyFans, bruh. I promise you, bruh, it's not. Yeah, bruh. Look at all these, bruh. Once we turn on this thing, thingamajiggy, shit about to get real. Something. Don't worry about them. They're only display models. Just sit tight. I'll sort all this out. So the deal's finally going through. That's cool. Last chance. I'm gonna have VIPs. Something faculty staff. It's a whole bunch of boring nonsense. What you got on you? Actually, yeah, none. I have to find a way out of here. There's no utility, so... that makes more sense, cause I wasn't supposed to be here, but I'll probably be going through the hallway, you know? Hey, I was wondering why, like... That crazy. Okay, now hold the fuck on, cause I don't know where I'm at, bruh. So there's something in this room. I'm supposed to use to get up out of here. Huh, cool. Those motherfuckers' eyes are on. Let me get up out of here, big bro. Dude, it's kind of like they trying to open up the door. Bro, hold on, chill, bro. Come on, this ain't even funny, dog. Like, come on. Did I burn those niggas? Boy, this shit sucked more than a Ludacris album. I ain't even use them. I ain't know I was supposed to fight these niggas. Oh. Am I supposed to fight these people? Is that why they're giving me this much ammunition? Chat, I do not understand, bro. Y'all but not helping this situation. Cool, Molotov, bet. One of those niggas got the key card. What's this? What do you mean? You shut down the access door to the elevators, all your gun supplies, jack shit. He's still fucking down here. Just, hey, bro, he said that like last minute. Said, still fucking down here. Help me. Help me, nigga. I don't think this is gonna get old magazines. Doors. Get back down here and open the door now. Samantha. Or Cynthia. Samantha, I remember. Alright. Open supplies and stuff. Okay. Alright, bet. Read that. Let's go. So I got more EMP mine. Yeah, shit get hard, you know? Shit start to get real. We know what we got. I don't know, but like, are they done? They sound like they done. Bro, what's with y'all? I don't think they can get through that door. Oh, yes they can. About to get real fucking real up in here, car. Stand back. Oh, there's more of you. I deserve to die. I deserve what's ever about to happen to me. Come on, man. Come on, man. We talk about this. We can talk about this, bro. Come on. Ain't even that serious, bro. Come on. Chill. What, you want some oil? I can get you oil. Come on, bro. Like it's not even that serious, cuz. It really isn't. I'm half robotic. You got in your pockets?
Maybe one of these things is a key
card.
So
many bullets, bro. So many bullets. Literally the first one I put down. Since I got a couple. I'm just gonna go ahead and take these, you know. You know, I have them, so might as well. Can I place them, to be honest? Does that mean it's active? Can I shoot it? No, you can't shoot it. I guess it's just there. Who the fuck been using up my flashlight batteries? I ain't authorized that. Turn it off just yet. If I turn it off now, then shit's gonna start powering down. To reach Apollo, locate and help him. What the fuck? So is Apollo a person? Hey. Out of the door now. That's cool. That's cool. I know, right? This shit, it's a vibe, bro. It's a bop. Following Samuel into the depths of the Nether, man. You brought your dumb ass up on this station. He said we could have gone home. But nah, it's you. You wanted to go ahead and start looking for clues. I don't know what I'm supposed to do from here, cuz. Cole, listen to my mixtape. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Okay. You know, we should have climbed down safely, jumped down safely. There were so many other options rather than you just being overly dramatic. I swear, she dumb as shit. Hey guys, look, it's an Atari. Guess they must be paying respects to their elders and shit. Do you remember? All right, where are we going? Cause yeah, I'm supposed to be going this way.
Spreading in Android processes. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on the station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
So that's a noisemaker component. So just a whole bunch of shit I didn't need. Dark as fuck up in here, nigga. What the hell? Oh, come on. Really? Get the fuck up off me. I need you to hurry up and get up in here. Gotta go. That motherfucker's still after me. Is it? Goddamn robots and shit, man. Screw y'all in this goddamn fucking game. Yeah, that's what most people keep saying, but they never do, so why don't you shut the fuck up and mind your damn business? Nigga, what? You take your ass back to sleep. I'm Batman in this bitch. Ka-call. Oh, come on. Open it. You still here? Why are you? Come on, man. Go somewhere.
This is a safety breach that will not be tolerated.
So, I know you can't get down here. Go. Go.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering.
Go somewhere. Screw it, you're just... There's gotta be another way. Oh, crab apples. Just stop. Touching me and shit. This is why I don't like stealth missions. I always end up killing everybody anyways. Dang, I'm not that nigga heavy. Alright, let me get up out of here. Da 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 da. Yeah, I don't know who you is, but I can't trust you. You bodied that mechanical nigga. I'm guessing this is the red one.
What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. And our color is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuel! What?
What's happening out there, Rebecca?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Yeah, to an Android. Yeah. Android. What? Fuck it, we're just going with this one. So it was the right one. Oh, he ain't alive.
You're dying.
You told me I had an actual life. Thank you for that.
Samuel.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Oh, we can leave now? Good luck, my nigga.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here. Sorry.
Samuels is gone.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Where do I go? Let me exit this motherfucker. Oh, cool, a save file. You know, that would have been really bad if I would have failed that. I would have had to do all that hard work over again. Good thing I'm freaking super smart. Like, smarter than usual. Eesh. Hey, baby, I'm smarter than the average. Gone. Which way am I going? Boom. Gone. Maker. I need that. I don't need that. Don't need that. Nigga, I think I already came here. Put the wrong goddamn way.
Get out of this fucking center.
I did not talk to the Apollo Corps, did I? You understand?
ISIS. Red lights.
Aqua data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict.
How do I talk to the Corps?
All data you have on the origin of that weapon set.
I can give you that. And a way off the station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to this, Tannis.
What the fuck? Taylor, get me out of this
cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
What did you hear? Because I ain't hear shit. Was I supposed to hear something? Can I calm down? Yeah, I can't calm down. Talk to Apollo. I think he's been dead for a while. What about you? This isn't where the Apollo's located. So where is it? It's a private transit. And that just leads me back up there. Is this the Apollo Transit Corps? Already had door access. Is this? No, this isn't where I'm supposed to be going. Isn't where I'm supposed to be going. I don't believe so. Alright. Here's what I'm about to do. We're gonna get in that elevator. And hope some shit happens. Because I don't know where we're supposed to be going to go talk to the core. Let's go. weak ass shit, man. Over here dying and shit. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Okay. Which one am I supposed to call? Does both of these go to the same area? Oh no, I'm just supposed to go to. I'm not stupid. I'm just. I'm a realist. That's what I am. You talking about? I don't die, I survive. And if I don't survive, I'm surviving with style. In all seriousness though, this stream probably about to end around 9 o'clock because I want to make me some chicken. Yeah, that's just about it. I don't gotta explain myself to y'all, but nah, I do want to make me some chicken. Fat nigga gotta eat. But what good is talking to me though? Like, let's just say he just say hell no. Like, man, so we just supposed to sit here and die? I'm not reading all that. We're so close to the end. You guys wanna read it? Boom, boom. Yeah, fat people gotta eat.
This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged the help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Gotta find a way down.
You've got to be shitting me.
On security.
Am I just supposed to drop everything? Nigga, I've worked hard for these guns. I don't know what you want me to do, cuz. Yeah, I don't know what you want me to do, dude.
Your safety is important to us. Please report all
Is it really? If it was truly important to y'all, you guys would have came down here yourself. What can I make? I ain't got nothing else in the stump of time. Every nigga needs to throw at least one, and I'm talking about one Molotov in their life. Like, just one.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. His place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected more android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged the help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Alright, I get that. All my weapons?
I'll bet.
I'm gonna need those back.
Ricardo, the lane's blocked off.
This is insane. Back to one flare and a stump of time. What am I checking again?
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that. Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Was you trying to call me fat? I can only call myself fat. Thank you very much, you fat bitch.
Hunting up to a live puncher is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
No, I'd feel a lot more safer with my guns, but with nothing, I'm just a weakling. I'm weak. I have no strength in my arm. Okay, well, that's where I'm supposed to go. But I'm trying to see if there's anywhere else I can go. Like over here. Nigga, what? That makes no sense, but that's a area. Alright, what are you? Apollo information sheet wire, Apollo systems, your deep space, orbital station, some configuration, android, maintenance, security to removal of synthetic self creation, instead of communication, no interference. Okay, no audio, and no utility. What the fuck was that?
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematic sheet. It looks like you can get to the access to the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shuttle nearby. It won't stay off forever. We have to get inside quickly.
And then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky.
This is just that.
I've got a meeting with your boss, Spedding, tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
He sounds like a rich snob. And I'm guessing that's the reason why I had to turn this thing off. Okay. Signal. Goddamn. Peons. What? Signal lost? Okay, I just gotta help you. Alright, boom. 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 There we go.
Turbines off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Climb.
It's gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley.
Yeah, yeah, shut up, like you were so much help.
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Ripley. It could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
That's a lie. You don't have to do shit.
Me too. Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
Looks like we're going on a killing spree.
If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Fuck. Why would I ask you about that if you clearly don't follow me?
Don't do that.
Yeah, don't do that to you. Ah. Oh wow. Open up. Around.
If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Azure Apollo. Mega.
Spedding. Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place of Carter, they entered. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess the deal's sealed. Now, this is board level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Right, it's a promotion, huh?
Why can't I get up? Come on. You gotta be joking. Ooh, ooh. Come on, there's gotta be a freaking better way to fight these things. Bitch. There's gotta be a better way to fight these things. Come on, man. You have to just hear me out, bro. Like, life isn't as bad as you think it is. Like, this isn't you. This isn't the person you want to be. You guys don't care about it. No, you're not. Nine-time winning Ring Around the Rosie champion, boy. Fuck. Wow, that sucks.
Why would ask me about the safety?
back off. Whoa. Haha! Smarter than all you bitches. How have I screwed myself? Oh, what? Wait, why are y'all still here? Okay. There you are. What? Let's do this again. Fuck! Why are y'all niggas still here? Yep, they can hit me. They didn't realize they can. Why did my EMP grenade not work? Is it because they got hazmat suit on? It has to be the reason why. Back on last thing. Oh. Really? This is wrong. Alright, you really want to load up from all the... Nigga, what the fuck? I can figure out a way up out of this. I have to. What are you doing here? Nigga, off me. Yep, can't figure out a way up out of this. It's gone. It's over. It's over. I just can't. Ugh. Yeah, go ahead and load it. I took the fucking biggest L I ever could take.
Ricardo? Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
It would have been better if I just would have went stealthy. It really would have. Fucking EMP grenade didn't even work. I just was in the worst possible site. Like, the worst possible spot I could ever be in. Yay. Guess I ain't as gangster as I thought I was. Cause without those weapons, boy, that shit turned south really quick.
Left hemisphere server base.
If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Yeah, it surely is. So why don't you just get on moving? Get back to your company. Ah, fuck you. This is such bullshit. Bro, can't you just go away? Like, bro, what's the big idea? So I'm supposed to be over here somewhere. Why is the door locked? What? Good God almighty. Alright. Oh, okay, that is too fast. That shit's too fast. What the... Like, I can barely look at it before shit starts getting real. I don't know what that did. I was hoping it made those niggas get the fuck up off my damn dick. To the note. Come on, baby girl, why don't you back that ass up? On everything that I love. I don't know how those niggas did not see me. This is back where I came from. So you telling me I just did a huge ass circle and then this damn bitch? That's all I did. So I'm supposed to be up in the... Oh, man. Yeah. Hey, we about to fail this bitch a couple times. Because I don't know how... I don't know who told them to make that bitch that hard. What's up? Who told them to make this shit this hard, bro? Like, ain't nobody told you to do that. See? Why isn't it as hard as it was before? Like, that bitch was counting down. Second. There we go. Apollo, let me talk to you real quick, bro. I gotta get some shit off my chest. Hold on, let me talk to you a bit, bro.
On the damn station.
It's funny how we're supposed to be in the future, but we still using these old ass computers. To Apollo, right? That was a whole mission and shit, right? Congratulations, we talked to that nigga. Turns out he was useless. X-up. I freaking talked to him, bro. I'm gone. What's up? Oh, I can climb down.
Wayland, Utami, for building better worlds.
I didn't know we can climb down ladders. You know, we usually climb up ladders and shit. Apollo primary interactions logs question interaction. Yeah, I don't feel like reading all of this. Like, what the fuck? You see all this shit? Come on, man. File, your utility file. Bitch, I'll crash this motherfucker down in the fucking earth and have all of us go dead. Have everybody extinct. Truth is, that's really how it's gonna be, bro. Y'all niggas go up in space, we ain't helping y'all. We can't help y'all.
You want comms here, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rayleigh. What's the news?
Apollo's running Wayland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Six is sold out. Wayland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell you don't give a shit
until
do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm a small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
You know, I would be mad, but that's just the way the cookie crumbles.
Here's a
or ships over soon. I'll report the incident to Wade and the Marshals.
Some plutonium. Y'all niggas on murder mode. Gotta see how far those motherfuckers touch. Ah, should be good. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I don't know about y'all, but I just want to survive. I ain't looking for no perfect ending. I ain't looking for no hip hip hooray. No, I just want to get the hell up off this ship. Go back home where I can just do what I need to do. Why are you here? Yeah, she was bitch ass out there. not going. Get to the reactor. Turn that bitch on, right? That nigga not up there no more, right? Really? Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Let me go, man. Come on, man. Let me go, man. I never did anything to you, man. Alright, I can power up the workshop. I just have to lead them all the way over here. Boom. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, 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 come on. Did I do it? Should be on already. Yeah, fuck you. Go away. Fucking ass. It's not in the 80s, man. It might be in his 50s now, but dang sure ain't in the 80s. What the? Fuck you. Screw it, I just have to make another one. Matter of fact, this is a perfect time to see how many of these things it takes. There we go. Okay. Who's safety, yours or mine? Oh fuck! What? How? How? Piece of shit. Damn. What a fucking asshole. I do not have enough health to be sneaking around like all this. Welcome to the Black Pack Show, where I do dumb shit and people call me even dumber. Alright. That's the rover. Going inside of it. Ooh. Ooh. So spooky. Ah, shit. Don't tell me there's no niggas down here. There is! And I wasted my last EMP. Dude, you're alright, man. I appreciate it if y'all come out at all. Sometimes it's, I can't always ask y'all to come up on the live. I appreciate it. Are you fucking? No, no, no. Come on, man. Come on, man. he out there? Niggas like that always on some bullshit, man. Why is this thing so powerful? Oh god, everything that I love, if your ass is over here, bro. Like, go home. Your mama ain't make you no French toast tonight? Do some robot shit, like, move. It's not 87, we were on 50. Jeez, man, why are you telling these people wrong information? Telling niggas the wrong information. If you gonna give them the facts, give them all the facts. Let them know that I've been breezing through this game and ain't shit out here sweet. I'm really about that. I'm being ignored. Why do you see me? Like, why? Why? I ain't do shit to you. Just gotta go. I don't got none of my guns here. What's this? Why didn't it do nothing? This gun is ass! The goddamn horse you rode on in. Fuck him.
But them always, he's always hitting me and shit. Fuck you.
Don't tell me there's another one here. Alright, chief, heading down to the reactor. Request it. I've locked the shutters down. Here we go. It's 6832. Huh. Okay. Alright. Folder corrupted. What was it? 68 something, right? Yeah, 6832. 6832. Boom. Jeez Louise, Mike. There's a lot of things in this world that I'm not about all this back and forth and back and forth and having to do this and having to do that. I might as well just freaking put a bullet in my head. Like, why does it take so long to use this?
Ricardo, have you ever been to the reactor?
Yeah, you hear that button mashing power? Where the hell is my flamethrower? Got all my other guns but my damn fucking flamethrower. This is a problem. Why are y'all in the chat talking about how many times I died? Talking about how many times I survived. That's what y'all need to talk about. Can I snipe him from here?
At the top of the reactor core.
Did I hit him?
Nothing. Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual.
I didn't hit him.
I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'm continuously worrying about it. What the actual fuck? Just kill me. Fucking hell, man. But come on, bro. Like, what? It took more than 3 shots. Why? Like, why did it take more than 3 shots? It's at 50! Oh my goodness, why? Fine, we're at 80. But it's definitely not reaching 100.
Nothing. Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to expand the lower level.
Shipping elevator down somewhere.
Well, of course it wouldn't be that easy. Really? Oh, come on. Come on, man. Fuck the safety protocol. I don't care, I use these boots and this shit gets solved. Pieces of shit, man. I don't care, as long as they're all dead. Shit, I've been through. I'm gonna just take a wild guess and say it's this elevator. I ain't gonna lie, I'd be scared shitless if it's across this bitch. You know how many times she done failed and not have like permanent trauma? I'd be looking at like an all metal facility looking like, nah, I don't wanna go there now. Shit got a little too real last time I was up in there. Oh!
God, no.
Oh, fuck you guys.
Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are exits. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now!
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Nigga, what the fuck are y'all? Destroy the nest. How do I do that? You guys keep giving me flamethrowers and... Can I burn this motherfucker? They got eggs everywhere. Oh, my fucking... Thank you. the fuck is that? Sit your ass down somewhere. I know I heard one of those niggas crawling, bro. Ugh. Fucking disgusting ass. Destroy it. Okay. What the fuck? Where did you come from? Bro, like, come on.
I have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
On everything that I love, bro, what the fuck? Like, this, why? Like, it's just, why are you even here now? Alright, I just gotta keep my wits about me. Move, calm and collected, you know what I'm saying? And not be it. Ugly motherfucker making me waste 10 points. Shit. Alright. Spawn in. He just spawned in. I know y'all saw that, bro. He just spawned in.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Bro, he why? That's not even cool, bro. Like, nah, nigga, that shit that's not even fucking funny, bro. Now I gotta be looking at the ground and the fucking... Oh, my. The robots are getting here. Fuck y'all. I'm about to lose my shit.
doing this shit, and no one's doing this. I'm fucking hell. Fucking around telling me what to do. Fuck Mary. Mary can go suck my dick and up. No, y'all got my ball sideways. Nigga, why aren't you dying? You fuck this game, fuck the game where it came from, fuck the nigga who made the goddamn game. Fucking alien sucking on your goddamn mouth and shit. Nasty freaking child guy. Alright, boom. Flamed already. Fucking saving here. Fall through, little boy. I'm ready for your ass this time. Nigga, I ain't even the right place I'm supposed to be at. Come on, man. This ain't... Like, come on, man. We ain't even... What the fuck did you guys even want me to play this game for? Like, I ain't even want to play this game. I was at home chilling, bro. Living my best life and shit. There's nothing to restore power to. Don't let me out of here, bro. Like, I'm happy. Nah, I'm not even happy. Fuck that. What the fuck am I talking about? Like, y'all need, like, fuck y'all.
Nigga, screw you. Bullshit, man. Fuck. I damn near wasted half of my goddamn ammo. No power. Great. Just fucking great. Is this where shit's supposed to happen? What time is it? It's 9:51. Bitch, I'm ending it here. Y'all, I'll catch y'all tomorrow, man. This. Like, come on, man. Go away. Thank you. Like, there ain't no power. What the fuck am I supposed to restore power from? Yep, that's it. We're ending it right here. It's over. Don't even bother coming tomorrow because I might not even play this bitch.